are out of control with the police enforcing strict rules. Thank you.